I'm far away from my screen right now. Oh my god, he's slaying the pool like, bruh.
Sick of this endless walking.
And I'm sick of your endless whining.
Oh,
calm the hell down.
Oh shit.
Get off my back.
Are you I'm gonna say this once. Let me go.
Sort of.
Above all else, I'm just a man.
Just a man? The kingdom's fate is in your hands. Your life ain't yours alone. You have to live for others, not only yourself.
Dang, being king sucks ass, to be honest.
We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it.
I'm happy to hear that. Can we move on?
When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
That's a boss-ass line, to be honest. When you can't focus, let me. Or something around those lines. Okay.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Okay, hey, okay, Dad.
Your dad, I'm grateful.
Glad to you.
Just doing his job.
It's probably, isn't that your fault? Prompto.
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are in.
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Okay, let's absorb the rest of this, and we should have full magic. Okay. Let's go. The glaive. Oh! Oh, I need to turn back. Mega potion.
We finally made it.
I know.
Let's go. Oh, I love this. This is so cool. Sup, bro? Really sucking up my life force right now. Like, all my HP is being drained. I really like did this to the point of exhaustion. Okay, let's heal up. Slay this guy right here. Here we go. Got him. Last one. Boom. Ness is about to have one of his little headaches, isn't he? The trial of the time. Trial? Okay, what surprise?
Hey! I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, so now we have a boss battle, it looks like. Doom. Okay, let's go.
You serious? Looks like you got no choice.
Oh. Okay, I got a luck. Come on. Get out of here, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Here we go. Oh, thank you, Gladio.
Are you alright?
I don't know why Noctis is taking these hits straight on and how he's living.
We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on.
Okay, then let's get out of here. Okay. Let's keep moving. One little hit's not gonna stop me. Okay, he kicked me twice. Come on. If it's a third time, oh my god, stop.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me.
Gladio. So I'm stuck. Oh my god, Gladios, fuck. Fuck, Gladios, how? I'm about to do some serious editing because, like, we just glitched. This is bad. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, wow, I slid right under that.
I can't keep this up.
Okay, I got you, Gladio. Thank you. Parry your attacks. Bring it. Bring on the best that you have. Boom. Here we go. Round two. Doom. Parry. Again. Block. Ah. Parry. And here we go. Noctis, what you do? Noctis, that's not gonna end well. Noctis, that wasn't ending any other way. Like, he's not a regular enemy. This man's a god.
I can't take any more of this crap.
Got it. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Bring your hand back down. Let's go. Yeah, I need to use the elixir now. Elixir! Let's go. Oh! Yep, I missed you guys. Let's kill this thing now. Let's go. Let's warp to that point. The Empire's here? Why? What the fuck? Oh! Black. Parry. Here we go. Let's heal ourselves. This sword's killing us. Good. Okay, let's do it.
Let's do it!
Okay, so I switch between all my weapons. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Lit.
Got a
Come on, we got this. Think so fucking big. Alright, that's what she said. Okay, let's do this.
What's the idea?
Apologies.
Did it.
The game's up.
You're out.
Oh, okay.
Hey, are we all still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
Oh god, no, it's not over yet.
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Are these fairies? What the fuck? Oh, Luna! Dude! Luna Freya.
That was Luna. You spoke with her. That's why.
Dude, what the fuck is going on right now? Oh yeah, guys, he's a part of the Empire. He's from the Kingsglaive movie.
It occurs to me, I never formally introduced myself. Izunia! Arden Izunia!
Imperial Chancellor is here.
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid. I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not.
We have no choice, really.
We have no choice. Not
but it's not also a good idea to go on a ship with our enemy.
No.
Not to acquire the mark of the Arcanians, a symbol of Tyne's favor. Okay. So the god liked us. Successfully, we should be able to level up 3 times. Okay, so twice, really. Several days later? Dude, what?
Commander Ravis Oxfaray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
Ravis?
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in disguise. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part. For the good of all.
Oh, shit.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City.
Okay, so they're rebuilding the city, it looks like.
The
interesting.
The earthquakes which rocked the Disguise and Clean regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archeans who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Really? You guys did it. Oh shit, they're taking our car.
From the disc of coffin.
Stop. Where are we?
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
The regalia and all Relay features are unavailable until the car's found. Fuck my life.
Maybe we can ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
Yeah.
So where does that leave us?
Boof out a car.
Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra.
Umbra. Hey, what's up? What's up, Mike? Dog? Mac? Oh.
Someone's sending us a message.
Okay, Umbra. Wait. I want to order a chocobo, though. Where do I order a chocobo from? No. 7 days.
Talk. Well, howdy.
Customize. Name. Sir O'Brien. I want a white one. Let's go. There. Here we go.
Y'all come back now.
Come here, my chocobo. Come. Come to me. There you are, buddy.
Easy now.
Let's go. Let's go. We're supposed to follow Umbra.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, no. Go back on
we'll
your mount.
Huh?
Okay. Okay, what's up? Who is that? Who?
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the
Gentiana?
Stone Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna. Where is
okay,
she?
Okay, so Luna's
the
Oracle.
Eye of the storm.
What does that mean?
When the covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the walls of water. Stray not from the path.
Who are you?
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
Ah, okay.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let's see. Okay, she gave us back the book. Okay, so what's up? Our prayers are with you, Noctis. Okay. She's a blessing, thank you. Still rolling along. Nah, I received the message. I mean, the blessing. Thank you, Luna. Okay, let's give this back to Umbra and let's head out.
Let Luna know I'm okay. And she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
Okay.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait, so my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
They're so adorable.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light. Is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Aww.
Curate the king is the Oracle's calling.
Ah, that makes sense.
I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
You're so cute.
And to the king alone, this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path.
Okay.
Bridging heaven and earth, it strikes the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Locate the three runestones of Rama. Rimaha? I don't know how to say that.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altisha.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kayan may serve us now as it did them then.
Huh, okay, let's call it Chocobos. Just
work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
head into the storm.
Head into the storm, okay. Oh, we're going for the... for a lot of deities? Oh my god, we just faced one. Why are we going for another one?
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Ignis, you better be on your chocobo. Okay, let's sprint. Let's go. Yeah, no, not getting into a fight with anybody. I'm on a chocobo. Okay, let's go. I really like my chocobo. This one's nice.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the string of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
So it looks like we have to fight three of them. So we have one. Well, no, we don't really have one. We technically defeated Titan. Now we gotta go defeat Rama. I think that's the name. I don't remember, really. I've been recording all day, so I'm going to take a break from recording and just play side missions for like 3 hours. you're not gonna miss much. If the side mission is dope, I'm going to let you guys in. But like hunting, for example, I'm not gonna show you guys that. I'm gonna show you all the hunting stuff. I'm gonna do some, and then I'm going to do some on camera. You know, feel me?
Knocked overhead.
The lightning. Okay, I'm just gonna head towards this storm over here. Fuck whatever's overhead. You know.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Okay, so his sister's not answering. Oh my god, that's a Metal Gear. Going around that. Let's just keep moving.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
See you guys. Chocobos away! Oh, hold up.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
What's this item? Okay, let's get back on our chocobo.
Easy now.
Let's go. Okay, what's this? Touch. Okay. That looks like that might shock me. Or I'm seeing a vision. Oh! Wow.
Ah, the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh,
I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Cosmog?
Yeah. Luna for...
Luna. Freya.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity.
Ooh.
The fate of our world may depend on it.
Oh. So, the fate of the world relies on Noctis sleeping with Luna? Stop, I'm joking.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king.
I am confused.
Hurry hence to the eye of the storm.
Why are we listening?
Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
Aaron? Aaron Yeager, is that you?
Doctor.
I have no clue what he's saying.